Hello everyone, welcome back. Episode 2 of the Gold Hoard attempt. I say attempt because that's all it is. I'm not, probably not going to get this first try. But, well, this is the main reason why. But alas, I can give it a good shot. Current thing is trying to rush down Kazan and hope to get that fort. Hope maybe the Russians give it to me. I'm also going to need a lot of manpower, which I don't have, so it's probably just going to be mercenaries. Lots and lots of. I know I have a very good reputation with mercenaries in the past. And I can't guarantee it'll be any different. Well, we can try. Give me access. Give me best gear. Need that gold mine. That gold mine will be the savior of my economy. I want that, but I probably won't be able to take that. I'll take what I can though. Oh bugger. Please. Yes, got there in time. As long as I have a line to maybe Uzbek, we're good. Because if I have a line to Uzbek, I can take the provinces, I think. I think I need Aksari as well. No, it's Kipchak. Kipchak and Chimgitur. Right, let's go. Just siege it and take what you're gonna take. Right, I wonder, did Uzbek join that war? Yes, they did. Mine is now mine. Yes. Do I make money from it instantly? Please say yes. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah, I should gear. Yes, I do. And I too. Ha! Right. Run around, everyone. You, go there. You, go there. Everybody run, occupy all the important stuff before Russia can. Just so Russia can't take it. Interesting, they went to war with Kazan before they went to war with Novgorod. Now, if that ain't anti-player behaviour, I don't know what is. You over there. Also this, they're focusing me, which is great. So they would much rather shine the shoes of the Russians. the Russians peace out quickly. Yes, they have more soldiers, but the one thing I have that they don't is get good. They are not able to get good. It's quite a tough thing for them to be able to accomplish, getting good. I don't claim to be good-er, but they just need to get good. And they're great. I'm going down the manpower one, aren't I? Yeah. The second stage to getting good is debt. Lots of debt. With cavalry boys. Why does it show me this option if I can't build them? Why are you there if I can't get you? I didn't press shift. Oh, now we're cruel, great. Thunderbar. Now we've got the Renaissance. Now this is worth much less. Catch you. Do that. Let them aug for a bit. And it's not aug, it's morale up. Uzbek wants out. I'll grant them that. And I'll also grant them this. Just waiting for Muscovy to peace out. The thing is, they're just hiding in my ally. Say they were apparently faster than me for a second there. Now I'm waiting for Muscovy to peace out. Hopefully not take Kazan, which is what they declared for. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that, am I? I can dream. Just gonna turn down maintenance for a bit. Maybe not. Maybe not repay a few of those loans, because those loans cost... I'll give a lot less back. What I can do instead is steal their money. Do it smart and send the big one to the big one. There we go, now we're making money. Just gotta wait for Russia. Once Russia declares on Novgorod, I think it's my time to invade and grab all the important provinces that I need. With a lot of money that I'm taking. There goes all my debt points. Can you hurry up, Russia? Just a little bit. sorry, Kazan. The war will end once your war with Russia ends. So, get talking. Try and end that war. Scorched Earth applies to me. Hurry it up, people. Oh, great, I lost a military leader. I lost my 2 siege guy. Uzbek is now at war with neither of them. As we both me and Muscovy play chicken, watching and waiting for the other one to peace out first. Did it. They actually did it. What a poopy head. Because I need all this money to eventually go to war with Russia. Gonna scorch this one because it is my gold mine that I've just taken. Need a new rival. Sure. Yeah, sure, I'll rival Novgorod. Probably going to have to repay a few loans. Maybe all of them. So I can make a little bit of money. Do I raise it? Nah. I need that province. I need all the dip points I can get in that province. Ooh, Muscovy. Nah, Uzbek. Because I need land off Uzbek. I wasn't able to take Kazan, but I will be able to soon. Don't you love snaking? Right, Sam. Yeah, you're allied with Muscovy. So if I declare on you, who's Muscovy allied with? Just right, Sam. Do I just go for it? First of all, let's check my payment. Nope, can't get rid of all the payment. Maybe I'll sell all my crown land later. This chair. Super creaky. Their army's over there. They're not showing me because they don't owe me favours. I forgot to raise autonomy because the provinces don't matter aside from the big boy. So only Bashgird might get separatists, but in that case it probably won't. Manpower, so it's definitely going to be a mercenary war. But I need a lot more horses. And I can only get I can't get all the cool Mongolian horse people. The Tengri super horses. Ooh, that's the Tengri province. Oop. Things are happening over here. Ming has decided Oirat's free trial of life has ended. Say goodbye. Now if I'd build just horses, but this has all the infantry in it. Russia only has 20k. I have no professionalism. I think now's the time to declare on Russia. Or do I wait? We're rivals. I can't. Well, we're only in episode 2. I can get back to this point very easily in quotation marks. I think I'd do the Russia war. I think it's time. Right, can I get any horses? Cossacks. Cossacks will help. Kazakh. Kazakh's like over here. Where do they come from? Really, over there? Why can I see them if I can't recruit them? What is the point of that? Right. Let's have a look at Muscovy's army quality, because that should be something I should see. They're currently, they are below, and they have much less discipline. I think I was right in making this choice. They are maintaining the forts over here. Yep, all the forts are maintained, but I want Kazan. I want Ryazan. A lot of this stuff. I want Mokhla. Is it Kulmina? I can't tell. No, I think it's just outlining Ryazan. I'll figure it out later. Okay, so the troops have returned. They're still only at 20k. I've done it now. A mercenary army to take over Muscovy again. Again, I say again, because Great Horde had Muscovy once before as a tributary. Mysticism, because I want manpower. I think if I did have to restart, I'd probably want to restart where Ryazan is not allied to Muscovy, completely stifling my introduction into the campaign. I'm going to want to scorch this fort, if it's not already scorched. No, it isn't. everything over there. Doesn't matter. What I guess is a blessing in disguise is that Kazan has not let Muscovy just run through They're not progressing, so it don't matter. Just waiting for them to march onto my capital, which is when we shall strike. Saratov. We want to make left off. There we go. Check out quality compared to theirs. Better. With a wipe. Oh, great. We're attached. Now they are. Going to unseat themselves. I have ticking, which is good. This is going to be a big battle, which we won. Give me siege, please. Okay, no, maybe we ain't leaving that siege yet. Need more cavalry. I just need Ryazan, and I need you to annul your treaty with Muscovy and Novgorod. There goes some more folks. That's where cavalry's getting to me. Make me sing songs like that. Come on, hurry up with this siege. Can't go there. Yes. You're full occupied. Money as well, please. Scorch. Raise. And scorch. There we go, that's what I want. That's a level 3 though. Yeah, sure, just go for it. Actually, no. Kazan. Oh, claims. Nice. Handy. I didn't really subjugate Ryazan though, I just kind of grabbed the important province and walked on. Also, army maintenance, only because we're super over the limit. It'll go away eventually, maybe. The army's looking like, so they have more troops still. I think they always will. That rhymed completely unintentionally. That bit didn't. Both are moving to order. They're moving to Samara. I think I'll just catch who I catch. That should be a wipe. Here we go. Yike. You are awarded one yike. Yeah, everyone's moved away, so this is a safe battle to grab. Or should be. Yeah. Go towards Moscow. In fourth tributary. I can, but no. Well, not I can, I could. And that's powerful. That's a power play. But I want Muscovy. I don't need that. I want it something like that. Maybe I don't. Okay. Do that. And money. Probably war reps as well. Now let's move back. Are they going on to Ryazan? No, they're moving to Vladimir. On the road again. No, it's bad when Udayev is taking Ryazan. That's when it's bad. Swap the leaders, which is slightly upsetting. Need to keep making sure that I'm keeping on top of their army, because I don't see much. Don't see where their army is. Novgorod, now is the prime time to invade Muscovy, and you're not. Who are you allied with? No one. Right, I think they might be mounting another campaign down over there. Not too sure. Well, tribes are unhappy, that's why. I think I will sell them some title then, for money and for their happiness. oh no, they're sieging down land. I need land as a horde. Oh, disease outbreak. This is incredibly risky, and almost certainly will not be worth it. See any red dots up here, which is good. Okay, locked and loaded. Protect the trade. They're running away, they're not even thinking. Oh, they are. They are. Now that I'm going to lose this battle, I reckon. I'm going to lose ticking. Great. I'm over here. And no, I've still got ticking. War score. Ooh. But this is the end of the episode. So I'm going to leave it on a cliffhanger. Will I be able to win? Here's a hint. But yeah. If you want to like, if you like the episode, click like. If you want to see more, click subscribe. If you want to tell me I'm doing something wrong, which I almost certainly am, leave a comment. And if you want to see it when it comes out, hit the bell. I don't have a bell. But yeah, see everyone in the next episode. Goodbye.